Hello students, welcome to all 4 e-learning classes. So today we will discuss some problems regarding potential and the relation between E and V. Okay, see here we have a problem like this, and a uniform electric field pointing along the positive x-axis. Okay, here AB a point at the origin, BB the point on the x-axis at a distance of x is equal to plus 1 centimeters. And C be the point at y-axis at y is equal to plus 1. Then potential at the points A and B satisfy. So here, what is the given? The dielectric field is directed along the positive x-axis. So let us take, this is along the positive x-axis. This is okay. This is positive x-axis. Let this is origin. Okay. So here what is given, let this is a y-axis, A be the point at the origin, what is A be the point at the origin, and B be the point on the x-axis at x is equal to plus 1 centimeter. So here x is equals to, this is plus 1 centimeter, and B be the point, C be the point on the y-axis at y is equals to again plus 1 centimeter. Then potential at A, B and C satisfy the conditions. So they given like this, VA, first option is given, VA is less than VB, and second option is greater, VA is greater than VB, and third option is given like VA is less than VC, VA is less than VC. Okay, and fourth option, VA is greater than VC, VA is greater than VC. So if you are observing these four relations, which condition is satisfied? See, actually what is the direction of here? The uniform electric field pointing in the positive x direction. Okay, the direction of electric field is along the positive x axis. And we know that what is, we have a relation between electric field and potential. We know that E is equals to minus of dV by dr. What is the relation between E and V is? E is equals to minus of dV by dr. Okay, means from this equation we may say that the direction of electric field is along the direction of decreasing the value of potential. Along the direction of decreasing the value of potential. See, if you are observing what is the question, in that question it is given electric field is along the positive x-axis, it is directed along the positive x-axis, and E is equals to minus of dV by dr. Okay, it is directed along the positive x-axis, and we should write E is equals to minus dV by dr. Means what is the point A and B are along the x-axis. And that too, whenever we are moving from A to B, what is the potential value decreases. So that what is here, VA is greater than VB. VA is greater than VB. This condition, VA is less than VB is not possible. Okay, if the direction of electric field along the negative x-axis, then which condition is satisfied there? VA is less than VB satisfied. But here, electric field is directed along the positive x-axis. So we may write VA is greater than VB. Okay. And third one option is Lien. What is VA is less than VC? Actually, A and C are on a line on the y-axis. This is a equipotential line, because electric field pointing in the positive x direction. This is the direction of electric field. And we know that what is equipotential line or equipotential surfaces are normal to the electric field. Electric field is normal to the equipotential surfaces. So the potential at A and C are equal here. Among these options, third, fourth, first one is wrong already. The direction of electric field is along the direction of decreasing value of potential. So VB is less than VA. Or we may write VA greater than VB. But A and C are on the y-axis. This is a equipotential line. The potential at point A and C are equal. VA is equals to VC. But not VA less than VC, VA greater than VC. So the second option is correct. Okay. So next question may be similar. Okay. For example, the second question is given like this. Okay. This is on XY plane. A circle is drawn on the XY plane, and four points are there on this. Okay. This is along the positive x-axis. Direction of electric field is along the positive x-axis. This is a positive y-axis. Okay. Here, what are the coordinates they given like a comma 0? A be a point. Okay. Coordinates a comma 0. Okay. And B be a point. The coordinates are 0 comma a. And C be the point. Okay. Coordinates minus a comma 0 and D be the point 0 comma minus a. Okay. And electric field is directed along the positive x-axis. Okay. In the xy coordinate, here we are drawing a circle on xy plane. Okay. On the circle, four points are there, A, B, C, D. The coordinates of A is a comma 0 and the coordinates of B is 0 comma a. Coordinates of C is minus a comma 0 and D is 0 comma minus a. So they are asking, in such condition, this is a direction of electric field. Okay, this is a positive x-axis. Where the potential is maximum? Where the potential is maximum? Okay. See, same relation, what is E is equals to, here we should take E is equals to minus of dV by dr. The direction of electric field is along the positive x-axis. And we know that the direction of electric field is along the direction of decreasing the value of potential. Direction of electric field is along the direction of decreasing the value of potential. So, when it is along the positive x-axis, see here. Four points A, B, C, D there on the circumference of the circle. Where the potential is maximum. Where the potential is a maximum. See, whenever we are moving from, okay, this is a point A here. This is a B, C, D. Okay. When moving in the direction of electric field, what happens? Potential value will be, potential value will be decreases. So, if you are observing B and C, electric field is normal to the equipotential surfaces or equipotential line. So, whenever we are moving in the direction of electric field, potential decreases. Means, A at point A, potential is minimum. Okay. And at point C, potential is maximum. Potential is maximum at point C. At point C, potential will be maximum. Okay. Whenever we are moving along this direction, potential value decreases and potential is minimum. Potential is minimum at point A. Maximum potential is at point C. Minimum potential is at point A. But what about these two points B and D? At potential at point B is equals to potential at point D, because these two points are lies on the equipotential line, and VB is equals to VD, and which is at point which it is minimum at the point A is minimum. How can we say that? The direction of electric field is along the direction of decreasing value of potential. So here the potential is minimum, here the potential is a maximum. Okay. Next question, the third question may be asked like this. Here, the potential difference between the two plates separated by a distance of 1 millimeter. Potential difference between the two plates separated by a distance of 1 millimeter. What is D is equals to 1 millimeter? That is 10 to the power of minus 3 meters. Okay. The potential difference is given as 100 volts. What is potential difference here? 100 volts. Then force on the electron placed in between the plates. Force acting on the electron placed in between the plates. So this is a parallel plate capacitor. Okay, two plates separated by a distance 1 millimeter. What is the distance? The gap between the two plates is 1 mm. Okay, so once it is given a positive charge and the second plate is given a negative charge. What is the direction of electric field from positive to negative? A uniform electric field is set up. This is a die. And we know that the potential difference. Now here we are placing an electron. Electron of charge Q is placed here. Okay? Electron of charge Q is placed in between the plates. Asking what is the force acting on the electron placed between the plates. So what is the force acting on the electron? Force acting on the electron. F is equals to EQ. What is F is equals to EQ? But here E is not given. What is E be the electric field intensity which is not given? Instead of that, what is the potential difference between the two plates is given and the separation between the plates is given. Can we write like this? But E can be written as E is equals to V by D. From the relation E is equals to minus dV by D, dr. So the magnitude of E can be written as E is equals to V by D. Okay. And substitute here, instead of E, V by D. F is equals to V by D into Q. What is V value is 100. And what is D value is 10 power minus 3. And what is the Q charge of the electron? 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulombs. Okay. Which is equals to 1.6 into 10 power 2 plus 3, 5. Okay. So that is minus 14. 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 14 newtons of force will be acts on the electron placed between the two plates separated by a distance of 1 millimeter and the potential difference between them is 100 volts. Okay. Next, similar problem may be asked like this. An electric cell, okay, which converts chemical energy into electrical energy, can do the 5 joules of work done by carrying 10 coulombs of charge through a complete circuit. Then what is the EMF of the cell? An electric cell can does 5 joules of work. 5 joules of work done. Okay. Carrying 10 coulombs of charge. Carrying the 10 coulombs of charge through a complete cycle or through a complete circuit. Then EMF of the cell. We should find the EMF of the cell. See here. What is EMF of the cell means? Electro, nothing but in general, for example, let us take this is a one battery. Positive terminal. This is a negative terminal. If it is connected to an external part, okay, what happens? The charge flows from higher potential to the lower potential here. Higher potential to the lower potential. This is a basic property of charge. Charge always flows from higher potential to lower potential. So, to move the charge from higher potential to the lower potential, what is the amount of work done will be zero. Okay, the amount of work done by moving the charge from higher potential to lower potential zero. Means external the cell, to move from positive terminal to the negative terminal, external the cell work done is zero. But here asking, a cell can does 5 joules of work done by carrying a charge of 10 coulombs through a complete circuit. Then what is the EMF? Means positive terminal to negative terminal, external the cell. Again, inside the cell, negative terminal to positive terminal. This is a complete cycle. Okay. means from positive terminal to negative terminal work done zero. Negative to positive only we have to do some work, because we are moving, the charge is moving from lower potential to the higher potential inside the cell. The amount of work done by driving the charge from lower potential to higher potential inside the cell is called as EMF of the cell, okay, which comes in current electricity topic, okay, through a complete cycle, or we can say that from lower potential to higher potential the work done will be, okay, is equals to EMF. Nothing but it is also potential, a small value of potential difference between the terminals of the cell is called as EMF, electromotive force. What is EMF? Nothing but same as like potential. V is equals to W by Q. Epsilon is equals to also W by Q. What is the W is given 5 joules, and what is the charge moving 10 coulombs? That is equals to 0.5 volts. Okay. So this is about the expression for work done, or equals to the EMF of the cell is 0.5 volts. Okay. Next one. The electric potential at x, okay, x of electric potential V, okay, is given as V is equals to 1000 by x, 1000 by x plus 1500 by x square, 1500 by x square plus 500 by x cube, 500 by x cube. Okay, V is equals to 1000 by x plus 1500 by x square plus 500 by x cube. Then electric field at x is equal to 1 meter, then we should find electric field. So what is the potential? V is equals to 1000 by x plus 1500 by x square plus 500 by x cube at x comma 0 comma 0. This is a potential at the point x comma 0 comma 0. Okay. Is given by V is equals to 1000 by x plus 1500 by x square plus 500 by x cube. Then what is the electric field? We should find the electric field intensity at x is equals to 1 meter in volt per meter. In volt per meter. See, actually what is the relation here? The relation between electric field intensity and potential can be written as E is equals to minus of dV by dr. Can we write like this? E is equals to minus of d by dr of, what is V is, or we may write like this, d by, okay, dx of V, okay, plus d by dy of V plus d by dz of V. Here the potential varies according to the equation V is equal to 1000 by x plus 1500 by x square plus 500 by x cube. So it is along the only x axis. So these two terms becomes 0. E is equals to minus dV by dx. dV by dx means what is the x be the indicates the direction. Okay. Along the positive x-axis means we may take I cap be the unit vector along the positive x-axis. We should specify the options given in terms of vector. Okay. Minus d by dx of, what is V? 1000 by x plus 1500 by x square plus 500 by x cube. Okay. Which can be written as E is equals to minus of d by d, minus common d by dx of 1000 by x ఓకే డి బై డిఎక్స్ ఆఫ్ 1000 బై ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ డి బై డిఎక్స్ ఆఫ్ 1500 బై ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ డి బై డిఎక్స్ ఆఫ్ 500 బై ఎక్స్ క్యూబ్ ఓకే విచ్ కెన్ బి రిటన్ యాజ్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు మైనస్ ఆఫ్ డి బై డిఎక్స్ ఆఫ్ 1000 బై ఎక్స్ 1000 ఈజ్ ఎ కాన్స్టెంట్ అండ్ డి బై డిఎక్స్ ఆఫ్ 1 బై ఎక్స్ కెన్ బి రిటన్ యాజ్ ఎక్స్ పవర్ మైనస్ 1 ప్లస్ 1500 ఈజ్ కాన్స్టెంట్ హియర్ d by dx of x power minus 2 plus 500 d by dx of x power minus 3 okay which is equals to e is equals to minus 1000 by d by dx of x power minus 1 what is d by dx of x power n is d by dx of x power n is n into x power n minus 1 n into x power n minus 1 so which can be written as n into means minus 1 minus 1000 into x power n value is minus 1 by minus 1 becomes x square plus here again negative sign is there minus 2 into 1500 by x cube ప్లస్ ఓకే మైనస్ అగైన్ ఎన్ ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ పవర్ ఎన్ మైనస్ 1 మైనస్ 3 ఇంటూ 500 బై మైనస్ 3 మైనస్ 1 మైనస్ 4 డినామినేటర్ ఎక్స్ పవర్ 4 నౌ సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 1 వీ షుడ్ ఫైండ్ ద పొటెన్షియల్ డిఫరెన్స్ అట్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 1 మీటర్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 1 మీటర్ వాట్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు మైనస్ ఆఫ్ మైనస్ 1000 minus 3000 minus 1500 okay that is e is equals to i cap gives the unit vector along the positive x axis okay 4000 minus of minus plus 5500 i cap volt per meter magnitude is 5500 ఓకే వోల్ట్ పర్ మీటర్ ఐ క్యాప్ గీవ్స్ ద డైరెక్షన్ ఈజ్ ఎలాంగ్ ద పాజిటివ్ ఎక్స్ యాక్సిస్ సింపుల్ హియర్ ద పొటెన్షియల్ ఈజ్ గివెన్ యాజ్ ఎ ఫంక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ వట్ ఈస్ వీ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 1000 బై ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 1500 బై ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 500 బై ఎక్స్ క్యూబ్ అట్ ద కోఆర్డినేట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఇస్ ఎక్స్ కామా 0 కామా 0 ఫైన్ ద ఎలక్ట్రిక్ ఫీల్డ్ అట్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1 మీటర్ What is formula E is equals to, we know that minus of dv by dr. R can be written as xi plus yj plus zk, xyz, okay? But here there is no y terms, so the potential value with respect to y and z will becomes 0, only dv by dx, minus of d by dx of what is v 1000 by x plus 1500 by x square plus 500 by x cube. So differentiate separately. Minus of d by dx of 1000 by x plus d by dx of 1500 by x square plus d by dx of 500 by x cube. So 1000 is a constant d by dx of 1 by x. 1 by x means it can be written as x power minus 1. What is x power minus 1 d by dx of x power minus 1 is okay minus 1 by x square 1000 by x square. Similarly d by dx of x power minus 2 minus 2 into x power minus 3 can be written as minus 2 by x cube. Here similarly minus 3 by x power 4 and substituting x is equal to 1 meter we get 5500 minus of minus plus and I cap gives the direction of electric field. Okay. Here, the one more problem is given with respect to graph. In figure shown electric field intensity, okay, the graph is given between the potential and R. Okay. Here, what is the given R on x-axis, R value on x-axis? and potential value on y-axis. Potential taken on y-axis, the graph is like this. Now asking electric field at three different positions. E value at r is equals to 1 meter comma, r is equals to 6 meters comma, and r is equals to 9 meters. See, if you are observing the graph, what is the potential value with respect to r from 0 to 2 meters? Okay, when r value increasing, potential is also increasing, the graph is a straight line. So this is a positive slope. Okay, slope of these line gives electric field. Okay, you may calculate in between 0 to any point, either 1 or 1.5 or any other point, the electric field intensity remains the same. Okay, because it is a straight line, you may take at any point, the E value will be same. But between the interval of from r is equals to 2 to r is equals to 8, what is the potential value is a constant. Okay, it is a straight line. Okay, what is the slope here? It gives 0. Okay, electric field will be 0, no variation. Now again from 8 to 10, when r increases, potential value decreases. So the electric field here, it is a negative slope of negative slope. Okay. Now r is equal to 1 meter, in between these two you may calculate any point. We know that what is E is equals to minus of dv by dr, minus of dv by dr. So here in between these two are at 2 also, at 1 or 0.5, what is the potential difference between these two is increases by 10, minus of 10 by what is r is 2 meters, that is minus 5 volts. Okay, this is the first one. And second one, r is equals to 6 meters. Okay, what is dv is no change here. The dv value is 0. E is equals to minus of dv by dr. 0 by something, 0. So, value will be 0 by something, 0. The potential value is 0. At x is equal to, but what is r is equal to, either you may take not only 6 meters, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. At any point, what is the electric field will becomes a 0. Coming to the third one, r is equals to, here we should find 9 meters. Not only 9, okay, 8.5, 9, 9.5 or in between 8 and 10, any point, what is the, with respect to r, potential is decreasing. When r increasing, potential decreasing, negative slope. Okay, E is equals to minus of minus dv by dr. Okay, that is dv by dr. What is dv again here? Potential difference is again 10 volts. Between these two time interval, 9 lies in between these two. In between these two, what is the potential difference is 10 volts. And what is r is 2 meters. So what is 5 volts? Means the potential values is minus 5 comma 0 comma 5. Minus 5 comma 0 comma 5 volts. Okay. At three different positions like 1 meter, 6 meters, 9 meters. At 1 meter potential is minus 5 volts. At 6 meters what is the potential is 0 volts. At 9 meters potential is 5 volts. Okay.